Hello everyone and welcome back to the Convergence. Let's pick up right where we left off. Let's run for the boss. I don't feel like dealing with Dark Wraiths. I don't feel like dealing with these guys either, so we're just gonna book it. Snag some items along the way, hopefully. Cool. Oh no. Wild grab that, that's for sure. Scepter of Shadows, you better believe we're gonna take a look at that. It sounds very edgy and I'm interested. Excuse me guys, don't mind me. Ember. Ow. Ow, you big jerks. Man to the boss, please. Yeah, how about you don't do that? You don't want to come in here, I know you don't. Curious how dark damage will do against these guys. We might need to pull a swap mid-fight to Wolnir's. It might be worth upgrading Wolnir's as well. I'll have to consider that. Ow, okay. Ha, he would not let me heal. Okay, I think his aggressiveness might be just tuned up a tad. Maybe just a little bit. Ooh, Moonlight Sword Spear. I am interested in that. That sounds quite fun. Let's throw an ember on, we have enough. Let's look at our rings real quick. Do I really need the shortened casting time? I didn't even say how much it shortens it by. Well, it's not gonna tell me. May as well put favor back on. We'll see how much of a difference I notice when we're actually doing it. Yeah, that was a lazy poke. Zoom. Ah, jeez. Come on, fight each other, not me. Guys, give it a rest already. Someone give me a break here. A little vampirism. Lighting changed massively right there into the cutscene. We know how this goes. Ow. Didn't recover the stamina in time. Might want to put that other ring back on. I do wish it would tell me how much it reduced it by, but can't do much about that. Then, aside from that, it might be better to have higher stability shield that also blocks. Well, actually, that's better stability, but one that blocks more physical damage, maybe. I don't know. But that increases casting speed, too. But if it's in the offhand, does it actually do anything? Doesn't actually seem like it's changing anything. So, if it's just a matter of everything you have on, oh, we might be able to abuse the hell out of this. Because there was a dagger. There's that. There's that. Okay, let's do a little bit of testing here for some shenanigans. Doesn't actually seem it does anything. Not gonna lie. But that does. In theory, at least. No, that only works when it's on. Darn. That's a boost right there. Another 10% on top of it. Well, let's just get to it. The shield and the ring are probably not stacking. That seems like what's happening. I'm gonna go with this shield. It's got more stability. Keep an ember for when we get to that point. Coming through, guys. Don't mind me. Stab. To eat out of that, damn. Couldn't roll away. I rolled right into him. We might be better. I know we have a high attack rating right now, but it's dark damage. Might be better off. We'll try it. And by trying it, I mean we're not gonna try it at all because we can't afford the weight. Because we switched our shield. Does this shield even have a parry? No. You guys want to chill for 10 seconds? That's not good for me. Really? Come on, Red Eye, go for the correct one. I'm running away from you, you don't want me. You want the one, yeah, that's the one you want. Watchers are completely destroying me. Not good. Not good at all. All right, let's give this a whirl. Wraiths are coming. I do have a bone shard. I should go burn it. Souls. 13. Oof. Ow. That's more damage on the backstab. Oh. Oh man. This is not going well. This is not going well at all. I didn't think we'd be having this much of a hard time with these guys. Here we are on the struggle bus. save the manservant for round two. Friend shows up. Oh, red eye. I died. That's bad. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop it. Good, red eyes back. You chill. Friend. Got a little vampirism going. Spam the hell out of him. Oop. handle this. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ah, no, no, no. Hooray! Vampirism got him. Cinders of a Lord, Soul of the Undead Legion, Knight's Remains, and Murky Sediment. All we needed to do is play our cards right, save the big guy for the end. That was rough, though. It was really rough. An upgraded Wolner's probably is a good idea for enemies that are resistant to dark. Seek the Church of Sacrifices to gain entrance to the catacombs. Interesting. So that's just fully shut off to us. The Church of Sacrifices. Road of Sacrifice? Church at the end of the Road of Sacrifice? Cathedral of the Deep? Cathedral of the Deep took us to untended graves. Oh, before the Druid, I think. Actually, there was a warp to the catacombs. Trying to throw me off. What a rude game. Now we just have to get back to the bonfire. That won't be a challenge. Whoa, hello. And expect you to actually make it in here. Suppose the Dark Wraiths actually died. Still fighting over there. No, no, they're quite alive. At least one of them is. So we're gonna just avoid him and swing on back over here. Problem solved. Let's go head to Firelink, see what that soul can get for us. That's probably where we should call it. That sounds fun. Anyway, siphon. Drain blood from your foes to restore your health. That sounds like something I could want. That's the Undead Legion. Could do the Wolf Knight Sword. We never checked this. Sword of a Royal Darkwraith. It's a sword from a Darkwraith. Increases casting speed. Stance increases a cat increases dark attacks by 10% for 20 seconds. That's neat. That could be useful. And then there's also the Abyssal Flame. So this might be able to be used for conjuration. But you guys know I have to go for that. Let's see what Wolnir's needs. I'm thinking it probably needs... Ooh, no, it uses Glimmering Dust. We most certainly can upgrade that. Titanite Slab? Already? What? I feel like I've missed something there. I mean, okay. You, actually, sell Titanite Slabs. Soul of a Greater Foe.
What needs smithing this day?
Didn't I get one of those? Hold up. I suppose I'm insane. Ooh. Can we infuse Wolnir's? No, we can't.
I don't want to see that.
Well.
Learn that, and I don't care about the rest of these. Ah, I got Knight's Remains. I bought the wrong thing.
Well. Farewell.
I could buy one more large ebony.
Well. Farewell.
Back over to you. Now I don't have the souls for it. Which is fine. Alright, let's test out those other spells. Blood Feast, Siphon. And that's all we want. Causing bleed build up for 80 seconds. Well, there might be some utility there. Just maybe. That still, we want that. It's hard saying no to the manservant. I need another attunement slot. That's what I need. I think it's time to start actually leveling up instead of just upgrading things. That's what we'll have to start doing. So next time, that's what we'll do. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Next time, we're gonna pick up in the catacombs, wherever that might be. I want to say, well, Church of Sacrifices, that does make sense. That's kind of where they said to go. It's upstairs, Church of Sacrifices, right? No, it's the back wall of the Church of Sacrifices. That's the ticket. Either way, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.